Alex Murdaugh was sentenced today to 40 years in prison after pleading guilty to 22 federal financial crime charges. Former lawyer was also ordered by the judge to pay more than $8.7 million in restitution. Today's sentence can be served at the same time as a 27-year sentence previously imposed by a South Carolina judge for related crimes. Murdaugh is already serving life in prison without parole for killing his wife and son in 2021, although he is appealing that conviction.